In this video, I'll show you how to password protect a PDF file using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my video tutorials and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider subscribing. If you want to share a file, but only with a limited number of people, and you want to limit the access to this particular file, an easy way to do that is use a password on the PDF document. So in this video, we're just going to do that, and it's easy and quick inside Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. So by default, when you open a document inside Adobe Acrobat DC, and I already have a document open, you may get the options to my right, where we have the Create PDF up to the More Tools, and then there's an option called Protect. If this is not available, you can go up to the Tools and scroll down. If this ribbon is still up, just scroll down and click on Protect. This opens up a new tab of sorts where you have the option to protect using password, remove hidden information, and also some advanced options that you can click on to either encrypt with a certificate, encrypt with password, and a bunch of other options in here. But let's just say we wanted to protect using password. So this is what we're going to click on. And what it's going to ask us is just a bunch of questions. So what do we need to do? So requires user to enter a password for viewing, editing, type password, retype password. We also have advanced options, and this is encrypt with password or encrypt with certificate. And we just want to keep it simple. Let's say we want to restrict, let's say viewing. All you need to do here is just add your password. And it's awesome that it gives you the strength of the password as you type it. So let me just try and change that and see if we get a strong password. Here we go again. And once you're satisfied, click on Apply. Once you click on Apply, file successfully protected from viewing using password. Let's just close it. And then let's go to the folder with the file. Let's just right click on it, open it with Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. We are going to get enter password to open the document. So let's say I have the password. So let's just type it in and then click on OK. And it's going to open up our password. And that's it. Your PDF will now be secured with a password. In the next video, I'll show you how to remove the password from your secured PDF file. So stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching this video, and stay safe. Thank you so much for watching this video.